so he punches 6 inches through the target.